and that's pole position for tomorrow. So you can stay on track. Well done.
Not bad, not bad. Good effort, Ed.